making some taquitos, and then I'm going to try this FryAway. You're supposed to put it in the hot oil, stir it up, and then it's supposed to solidify. So, updates. Okay. And they're supposed to just let it cool completely. I hope that's enough. We'll see. Okay, here it is the next morning. Oh my gosh, this is so gross and satisfying. It worked! And then you just throw it away. Here's what the package looked like. Oh my gosh, that's crazy. It says 100% plant-based, non-toxic powder. Wow.